myself from listening to no one. I am on my own now.